and a standard order, then they're off for the 44th edition of the Indian Turf Invitation Cup. Admiral Fothe, the first to shout from holding coat, up in second, refreshing his third. Yes, is travelling wide over on the outside. Very close behind us, Democratica's Mystical Flashing Star, Psychic Strength, Arturo, and lying last, Scintillating Skill. Back to the leader, and Democratica's joining Admiral Fothe and making the pace a wee bit too fast. It was Admiral Fothe initially who went into the lead, but being overtaken by Democraticus. They go past the winning post towards the first turn. Democraticus, Admiral Fothe, holding coat, is not too far away, just about three lengths adrift in third. And right behind the haunches of holding coat comes Mystical. Yes, is in next. Then there is Flashing Star, one or two deep over on the outside. Refreshing holds the fence. Psychic Strength comes in next. And they're being followed by Arturo, and Scintillating Skill is last through the back stretch at the 1400 meter marker. And Democratic is making a very good solid pace, leads this field. Admiral Fothe is in second by about four lengths adrift, and very close behind there is holding coat. Then there is yes, and Mystical is on the fence, beautifully tucked in. And then there is Flashing Star showing some urgency and makes a quick forward surge, two and a half lengths behind his Psychic Strength. Then there is Refreshing. Further back there is Arturo and Lying Glass, Scintillating Skill. And they go towards the far corner near the 900 meter marker, and Democratic is still calling the shot, and surprisingly up and with the field is yes, just about three quarters of a length between them, and staying on in third all the way there is holding coat, who's beautifully settled. And further back over on the outside there is Admiral Fothe, and right behind there comes Mystical. After that is Psychic Strength, then there is Refreshing. Further back, Scintillating Skill, Arturo, and suddenly lost pace to be last there is Admiral Fothe. As they now negotiate the turn, and it's Democratic is holding coat, and yes, Flashing Star starting to loom up over on the outside, and Mystical is on the inside, but holding coat just about a half from Flashing Star, unleashing a run over on the outside, and Mystical is also coming into contention. Holding coat, Flashing Star, Mystical, holding coat, Flashing Star, Mystical, holding still coat, Flashing Star, Mystical, and it's going to be Flashing Star and Mystical. And just look at Mystical, who really comes and wins the Indian Turf Invitation Cup. And what a sensational